Okay, well, it's still raining out here, folks. It really hasn't let off all day. It's been drizzling all day. I'm gonna see if I can cut this log with that blade. I just touched it really quickly now. By no means did I sharpen it properly. I just touched it with the grinder and a zip cut disc. Didn't lift the far end up because it's just too darn heavy to lift this one. So we're gonna see what we can get out of it. There is a hole inside this log, but we're gonna see what we can get out of it.